Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect and control your Xbox One with a Cortana device. As part of the October 2018 Xbox One update, Microsoft made it possible for Cortana users to install a skill on their Cortana device that allows them to connect and control their Xbox One with Cortana. This lets you turn your Xbox One on and off, launch games and apps, start and stop mixer broadcasts, capture screenshots and record gameplay, and more, using just your voice. In this video, I'll walk through how to install the Xbox skill in Cortana on your Windows computer. Step 1. Turn on your Xbox One console and log in to your account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Xbox Live home screen. Step 2. Open a web browser on your computer and navigate to Microsoft.com/Cortana. You'll arrive at Microsoft's Cortana homepage. Step 3. Click Skills in the menu along the top of the screen. You'll arrive at the Skills screen. Step 4. Scroll down and locate the Xbox skill and then click the Xbox skill. The skill box will become slightly larger and a Try Now link will be displayed in the skill box. Step 5. Click Try Now. If an Open Cortana dialog box appears, click Open Cortana. Cortana opens on your computer's home screen. Step 6. Say, Tell Xbox to turn on. A Connecting to Service dialog box appears, prompting you to sign in to your Xbox console. Enter your username and then click the blue Next button. Then, enter your password on the next screen, and then click the blue Next button again. Another dialog box appears, asking if you want to allow the Xbox Cortana skill to access your personal information. Step 7. Scroll down to the bottom of the dialog box that's asking permission, and then click Yes. Cortana displays a message asking for your permission to communicate with your Xbox. Step 8. Click Yes to give Cortana permission to communicate with your Xbox. You now have the ability to control your Xbox using Cortana. You can tell Cortana to turn your Xbox One on and off, launch games and apps, start and stop mixer broadcasts, capture screenshots and record gameplay, and more. For example, I'll say, Hey Cortana, tell Xbox to launch Fortnite. When you have Cortana perform an action on your behalf, you'll see a dialog box appear in the upper right corner of your screen summarizing the action you requested. In this case, a small dialog box appears that says, Starting Fortnite. Congratulations! You now know how to connect and control your Xbox One with a Cortana device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.